It's all hands on deck on Route 102 overlooking Interstate 93. But some back-breaking efforts are no longer necessary. That's thanks to one company's newest member, the TieBot. Rain or shine, this state-of-the-art robot has one task: tied together rebar.
This particular phase of the project is a very, literally a back-breaking, difficult, menial task that nobody likes doing.
The ties hold the rebar together when the concrete is poured, something they expect to complete in the next few days.
It identifies the intersections, the interchanges of the rebar, cross sections, and then we'll try to tie those sections. If it conflicts anything, it will try multiple times adjusting the angle ever so slightly.
What once took 6 to 8 workers for this job now takes just one, the person supervising the rare missteps made by the robotic arm.
In this industry, it is a lot of back work, and to be bent over 10 hours a day, it really does. It's a struggle after a long time. It takes a toll on the body.
Anything we can do technologically or mechanically to eliminate some of the more laborious, repetitive tasks so that the skilled labor can work on the more complicated tasks.
It's the first time this machine's been used in New England, and Audley believes it won't be the last. He says the TieBot has kept the project on deadline, meaning this portion of the bridge should be in use by late summer. And he says it came at no extra cost to taxpayers.